It sounds so groovy to say, just go with the flow. You can picture a wave growing in momentum and catching it so you can sit on top of the world. On the side of management science, thought leaders like Cezek Nikali talk about the blissful state of being in the moment as flow. Yet, what does that really mean? How might it be relevant for the day-to-day challenges of organizational life? Nature provides rich examples of how constant movement is a way of life. Whether it be the movement of water or wispy clouds stretching out their arms, there is a force that beats beneath the mundane markers of time to work its transforming charms. Planting a stake in the ground to mark our territory feels trivial in the face of wings of destiny lifting us out of happenstance into realms of fantastically nuanced vistas, eager to rip to shreds our sacred, self-imposed, self-important curtains enclosing us. At present, the moon is out of our reach, and our faltering steps to move forward shape our destiny, bow to the masters of constraints, who are well practiced in their arts of hiding things from our view. How do we move in organizations? Do we give in to tides of constraints dotting the shores with recognizable successes and failures? How do we discern the faint melodies of possibilities offered by shifts of how and who we are? And what place should we assume in the ecological menagerie of conditions, gifts, talents, and opportunities enlightening our constellations? Well, all of this sits in a paradox, of course. This is the reason why complex organizational life benefits from story probes. Befriend and employ these story probe methodologies. They're glorious and subtle beings of imagination that launch themselves into our organizational landscapes. You see, our tried and true organizational practices and metrics halt time. Whereas, storied dialogues partner with new and unknown states and co-create possibilities. By working this way, we become a part of what is yet to unfold as opposed to standing apart from it. Herein lies our greatest challenge. Can we live with the tensions of holding steady to maintain a semblance of shape, form, and function as an organization while we seat an orchestra of organizational performers into networks of spinning tops, gyrating against the unquenchable forces of gravity, to produce new passages of music, guaranteed to enrich all facets of our habitat, personal sense of being, and stimulate profound organizational results.